A worldwide leader in manufacturing water meters, Badger Meter in Brown Deer has been a big employer in Milwaukee County for a century. But could they and their 500 jobs here be lured away by the bluegrass of Kentucky? That's the hope of the Paducah Economic Development Council in a letter to Badger Meter CEO Rich Musin.
Saying to the Wisconsin businesses, come to Kentucky. We want your business. We're not going to tax you out of existence.
The letter specifically references the new proposed state health care plan and its burden on business.
Yes, when we get letters like this and we see things like Healthy Wisconsin, the largest tax increase in the history of our state being proposed and being seriously considered, we have to wonder if we should keep doing business here.
Musin sent the letter to State Senator Ted Kanivas, an opponent of the Healthy Wisconsin proposal.
We're talking about places in the country now that are saying, look, it's very evident to us that Wisconsin doesn't want to do business. We do want to do business, and we want Wisconsin businesses in Kentucky.
Governor Doyle's office points out he advocates a scaled-back health plan and that his administration has worked hard to keep businesses here. A spokesman tells 12 News, quote, the business taxes in the state are some of the lowest in the country. Governor Doyle has never raised corporate taxes. In fact, he's cut taxes for business.
I don't think the governor realizes, I don't think a lot of our legislators realize that it's a competitive world out there. And businesses are not stuck in Wisconsin, they can move elsewhere. And the other states, they want us and they're trying to attract us. And this letter from Paducah is a very good example of that.